In this video, we'll go over how to create a playlist with Screenly. To get started, click the Playlist tab on the top left of the Screenly dashboard. Next, click the plus new playlist button on the top right of the screen. Now type in a name for your new playlist. Your next step is to select the screens that you want your playlist to play on. Simply select each screen or a tag for multiple screens in the Plays On dropdown. The Enabled toggle allows you to easily turn each playlist off and on. You can also turn on our Transitions feature, which makes each content transition smoother. When our Priority Override feature is turned on, this playlist will display on each of your selected screens as soon as possible. You can also select a specific date and time that you want your playlist to start playing. Likewise, you can also select a date and time that you want your playlist to stop playing. Your last and most important step is to add content to your screen. Select each content piece you'd like to add in the pop-up window, and when you're finished, click the Done button below. To complete your playlist, click the Save button on the bottom right of your screen. Congratulations, you now have your first playlist. That's all for now. You now know how to create a playlist with Screenly.